17 late in the first half. Cardinal quarterback Nolan Bornhorst making moves in the paint, gets the bucket, tying up the ball game. Then it's Luke Vanderhaar making a move. Gets the hoop and the arm. He had arms tangled all over the place. And that spurs the comeback. New Bremen wins in the little city and they celebrate on the 4-mile journey home. Take a look at the final score, 66-51, good second half. Avery Powers, Grant Haney, 19 points apiece. I assume